Alrighty then. Fight time. Fight time in UFC. And
it's time the Salt Kings are getting back into the octagon.
There we are. You know, I have no idea why they call this man what they call him. Cain Velasquez. You know what? Fuck it. Let's do it. I'll go as Cain Velasquez.
Alright. I'll go as Fabio Verdum.
Fabricio Verdum. 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 Urija Faber. Uriha Faber. Who gives a fuck? Who gives a fuck? Be wary of an opponent's full guard. It is a dangerous place for submissions.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight title fight between Fabricio Verdum and heavyweight
versus Kane.
I'm gonna choke slam your ass straight to hell. Let's actually watch the entrances this time, or at least like see a bit of them. Kane Velasquez from Yuma, Arizona. Oh my god, so he's about as good in the heat as we are.
Uh-huh.
It's like 90 fucking degrees in this room.
Incredibly driven champion. If you watch his man train, he literally works out like a man possessed. And now Fabricio.
We're doing
set to enter the octagon.
Oh, I'm gonna whoop your foreign ass.
Brazilian.
Fuck you.
Give you that Eddie Gordo Portuguese treatment.
Alright.
Alrighty, let's do this shit.
Wait.
Championship fight scheduled for 5
Oh shit.
Black trunks for the last hit. White trunks for the champion. Joe, when you speak to Fabricio Verdum, the first thing that comes to mind, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu.
Man, get in the fuck.
The very best Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu practitioners to ever enter into mixed martial arts. Nice combination by Verdum. These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows. That's a big front kick. Nice punches. Good block. Verdum gets hit with the kick.
God damn it!
Get the fuck down! Get the fuck down, boy! Get the fuck down! Get up!
Oh!
The fuck is this?
I don't know!
The fuck is this?
Shit! I did a thing, I guess! God damn it!
What the fuck? Oh, stop!
Damn it! I think that was a submission! Oh, shit! Fucking get off me!
No, the fuck
out of here. Oh shit! How did I do that? I need to do that more. Yeah. That's
and he decides he wants to fight back.
Get
on its
fuck
feet.
Off me.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Can't connect on the counter left. He scores with the jab.
They are exchanging here.
Velasquez with a good combination. Oh, that's a big straight right.
Alright, here we go.
Oh, and he ate a front kick. Oh, landed it. They lock up the clinch.
Fuck down there, boy. The fuck down there.
Get the fuck off me.
Seconds now on the clock. Trying to mix things up.
Just fucking trading
shit.
Blows, Jesus Christ.
We'll try to complete the takedown. He looks for the single leg takedown, but doesn't get it. Front kick to the face. Great combination by Verdum.
Oh, fuck. How did I do that
just
shit?
Fucking caught one.
And he's looking for that left. Solid punch by Velasquez.
Get on the ground. Get on the ground, boy. Oh, it's going to be just like last time.
No.
You better block. You better block, big fella.
Get the fuck off me.
He's back up to his feet. He blocks that kick. Velasquez counters with the left jab.
Oh, round one done.
Whew.
Round one done. Is anybody bleeding? No, but two people are fucked up. This is a good fight.
Uh-huh.
I'm enjoying this shit.
I think now that we know what we're doing.
Get the fuck off. Stop that. Stop that. Cease.
Give me a hug.
Cease your noise, boy. Are you ready? Fight. Fucking hit him, boy. Hit him. Man. Get in on that leg, boy. Get in on that leg.
Shit.
Somebody has been hit.
Good defense, and he answers with a good counter.
What? What is this witchcraft? Oh my god, no, oh my god, take him down. The best defense is a good defense, I guess. Get over the fuck off, shit. You better stop that right this moment.
Get the fuck down.
Stop it.
Shit.
Get the fuck off me. Yes. Yes. You're gonna take these hands and you're gonna fucking like it.
Get the fuck off me.
And the fuck on the ground, boy. You fuck on the ground, boy.
Get off me.
Now take these hands, and now I'll get right on off of you.
Alrighty. Back up again. He can't connect with that head kick. Wow, what a back and forth. Oh, shit. 3 seconds. Get myself some breathing on. He connects with the punch.
I almost had that next takedown. Look at your fucking face, boy.
God,
your face. Look at your face. I got a couple of bruises. I want to see a look at your face. Whew. That's my face. I want to see a look at your face. And double leg. Down with you, boy. Ooh, you're not.
This may end up going down by decision.
Oh, if that's the case, my friend. No, you come here, boy. I have 8 takedowns on you, man.
Damn it.
No. Take them. Oh, God, no. Dude, if this goes down to decision, it is all mine. Oh, God, that is not right.
Shit, no, this isn't right. Fuck off me. Scrambles back to his feet. Nicely done. Good block, and he counters with the right hook. He's taking some shots. What a back and forth bat.
Dude, look at your fucking head. I've got something for you.
He's able to catch the kick and finish with a takedown.
Oh, you bitch. You bitch you. You bitch you.
Oh, shit. How did I do that?
No.
Derek, get back in here. No. Get back in here and be submitted.
No. Boy, you better get the fuck off of me.
He's back on his feet.
Whew.
Man, he connected with that front kick. Trying to put together some combinations.
God damn it. You're getting better and better at these grabs.
Man, you can see the effect of
the
punches that he
lands. His left eye is bro. Dude, this has come down to a fucking punishment one. Fucking yo. Yes.
He scores with the leg.
What an exchange.
Wow, nice front kick.
Oh, shit.
Oh my god. 20 seconds left in the third round.
God damn.
Oh my god. It's only about 12 minutes in. I'm gonna do a rematch. Quick rematch. That
sure.
Was good.
Different characters.
Different characters. Alright. 20 seconds left.
Damn. No, that was pretty
that
fucking close.
That was a fucking awesome fight. What was that, Robbie Lawler? Man, looks like...
Let's see. Middleweight.
Middleweight?
Mm-hmm.
Queer you.
Alright, good. Okay. Let's see. Oh, fuck. Let's just change weight class anyway.
Oh, wait, yeah. I know these guys, I don't trust them. Damn it. I don't trust these guys. This man took the easy little fucking thing. Going with that dude. Who was it that broke his fucking leg on the man?
Who?
Broke his leg on the guy?
Ah, shit, I can't remember.
Fuck it, I'll go with Dan Henderson either way.
Sure. I'll go for Victor Belfort.
Vitor Belfort, you stupid fuck you.
Oh my.
Even as a ridiculous failure is all an option, fails the most readily available option at all times, but it's a choice. You can choose to fail or you can choose to succeed. Hell yeah. He may talk a lot of shit, but he was spot on with that shit.
Coming up next, it's a middleweight title fight between the phenom, Vitor Belfort, and the Olympian, Dan Henderson.
The Olympian. The Olympian. Alright, let's skip the entrances this time. Oh. God, look at the difference in size.
God damn.
Will you move?
I'll move. Alright. Yeah.
And get on the...
Fuck you.
No, fuck you. Recover stamina. There we go, and get on the fucking ground, boy.
Get him off.
That's a takedown for me, man.
Damn it.
You're getting fucked up.
can't get the fuck on the ground, my friend.
He wants this fight back on its feet. He's in the full guard here. Boy, if you don't get the fuck into this submission hold.
Fuck off with me, boy. The fuck off with me.
And he decides to stand up here. Good uppercut. Nice combination by Belfort. He scores with the leg kick.
And I just want to show you that I could do that literally at any point in this game.
Alright, looks like you mastered the fucking takedowns.
You can move, brother. And this is how you take him down.
Damn.
Boy, you have no idea what you're fucking with. Say what you will, your head is getting fucked up. Oh, you're gonna wrestle an Olympian. That sounds like a good idea, doesn't it?
It doesn't say whether he's an Olympian wrestler.
He's an Olympian wrestler.
Oh.
And get on the fucking ground, friend.
Side control. Get the fuck off me.
He's back up again.
God damn it. Christian, if you're watching this video, fuck you.
He connects with the straight left. Big combination. Oh, that one. These guys are trading strikes here. Hard straight punch. And the round comes to an end.
Dear God. Wait, can he watch you play?
Hmm?
He can watch you play?
On here? No. Well, he was calling me. If he's watching this video, when it comes up. Oh, damn, your eyes bleeding.
Fuck, I think I ought to change stances.
You can really see how awesome that round was by these highlights.
Giving this bitch something to target.
Joe, looking back at that last round, Dan Henderson's had his way
to the... Oh, fuck! Boy, if you don't get the fuck off me...
I see that eye there, viewers.
Let me have a look at it.
He has also been defeated by Vanderlei Silva, Anderson Silva, and Quentin Rampage Jackson, but there's no shame in any of those.
No, not at all, especially Anderson Silva. When he fought Anderson, Anderson was in his prime. The losses that he's had, none of them have been devastating. All of them have been...
No, damn it. Fuck on the ground. Damn it, no. Oh god, I'm not gonna catch these hands! No, we'll get the fuck off him now. I will win this shit by decision if I have to ride you out.
Nigga, if you're gonna win by decision, I'm gonna make your ass work for it.
Like that.
Oh shit!
Oh my god!
Damn it! Get off me!
Oh my god!
No,
oh my god!
Get off me! Fuck! God damn it!
Oh my god! You better watch out for the Olympian!
Shit!
Dude, God damn, I'm getting fucked up.
God damn it.
Fuck. I'm done.
Oh
I'm
my
done.
God.
I'm going
oh
to bed.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Jesus. That was brutal.
Bloodied and bruised, and he still came out on top.
Fucking amazing. Boom. Boom. And oh God, that one was it. But then there's one, two, three, four. From another look, these are clean shots. Completely uncontested.
God damn it.
That was wonderful.
For the TKO finish.
we could do a little bit of editing and do one rematch. Rematch with these two, since that was a quick one.
All right.
Or we could cut it out here and just do another one for fun.
Let's go ahead and do one quick rematch with these two.
All right. Rematch, yes. Dear God.
Now this game is getting fucking intense now that we know what we're doing.
Oh. I expected him to dominate Nugget with all that upper body mass.
He has some pretty good stand-up game.
Watch your fucking head, boy. Jesus Christ.
He's looking for that right hand, Mike. Clean hook. Henderson with a nice combination. He was in perfect position to block that hook. And he looks for the takedown.
Oh, shut the fuck off of me. This is how. No, fuck you.
Is this how you do it?
Catch your breath, boy. Dude, you're getting fucked up. We haven't had a single one come to a decision, but this one, fuck.
Shit.
The fuck off me. You want to know how to wrestle, you better know how to throw hands when you get up.
God. Starting to get your technique now. Like I said, if you're gonna win by decision, I'm gonna make you work for it. Is it right? Oh shit. Now it's really getting even.
Man acts like he's so special. He's got one fucking takedown on me.
What? Nigga, I just dropped you 3 times.
Yeah, I dropped you 5. Fuck you. Boy. I am not attending. And get the fuck on the ground, boy. Come to my domain.
Fuck off me, nigga.
Oh, he's wary of that. I dropped him in that last one with that exact move. Boy, you better watch it. Oh, you better fight for your right to party. Ooh, you're red, my friend.
Oh, shit. Whew. Oh, shit. Get, no,
you better
get off me. I'm not gonna let myself be taken down so quickly.
You just may be, man.
Oh, fuck. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it. No. Shit.
All right. Time for the rubber match. 2 out of 3. Bing. Oh, that was a good one, but dear God almighty. Dude, you've been mollywopped so many times.
God damn it. Alright. Last word for the marbles. Let's change characters.
Okay. John Jones. What do you say to the fight that's about to go down at UFC 200?
We already did that fight last time.
But we didn't do it last time. We did it on the...
Oh, yeah.
There we go. Well, at least gotta go heavyweight. And either way, I have to go.
I'm gonna go Daniel Cormier.
Posture up and dominate ground positions. More power to your strikes. Good to know.
Mm-hmm.
Quite good to know.
Whew. Coming up, comes down to the last one.
Brock Lesnar and the National Wrestling Champion, Brock
Lesnar. Let's get this shit off.
Fucking trading blows from the get-go.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
What the fuck do you think you're doing? I'm Brock fucking Lesnar.
I'm Brock Lesnar! I'm about to kick I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck who you are. Oh, shit. That was a
brutal right leg kick. Give a fuck about those kicks. Give a fuck about these kicks, boy.
Give a fuck about this nigga.
The fuck off me.
Now you know that I know how to do that shit.
Yeah, damn it, fuck you.
Now you know. You ain't the only one who can do that shit now. Dare me to take you to the ground again?
Dude, I'm fucking taking you to the ground and it's not doing a fucking movement. Here, get off for 2 seconds.
Alright.
I guarantee it won't let me take you to the ground when I fucking do the takedown. Alright? Watch. Looking for the single. Oh! Well, how about that?
Now get the fuck off me.
That's a solid push by Lesnar. Good
execution. I can see why you do this so much now.
What the fuck is this bullshit?
Look at that, he's up.
And eat a dick. Eat a dick, fat man.
Alright. Alright. But get the fuck off me. Nigga, get the fuck off me.
And he's able to get back up. He connects with the kick.
Get down! Your blood that's bleeding, nigga. That's yours.
And
he
counters with the left.
And fail.
Fucking balls.
Alright. Yeah,
yeah.
Oh.
That's what's supposed to have been happening this whole fucking time.
Wrestle match with the wrestler.
How?
Down! Get the fuck down!
Powerful strikes! What a good first round!
End of round.
nearly finished. How is this fat, pudgy little bitch hitting me?
You're getting out of shape there, Brock. Get down! Are you just gonna take these hits?
Are you gonna take yours?
Oh god. Alrighty.
Where am I even bleeding from? Hold up, give me a second.
Alright. Where are you bleeding from?
I cannot see where I'm bleeding from.
What the fuck? Are you just bleeding from thin air?
I don't know.
The blood of Christ is fucking coming out of this nigga.
How are you doing fucking submissions?
I don't know. Get down!
Got a bloody nose? I don't even fucking know.
I guess? Oh, yep, I think so. Nigga.
Hold up. Not fight statistics. Oh, game manual. No, not fucking game manual. Few moves. There we go. All right. Yes, Brock Lesnar, but for fuck's sake, let me say a piece of shit about it. Oh, Suplex is in here. Like, no. Oh my god.
Ooh!
That's an actual suplex. I would only watch this one. And that's not very...
Damn. That was a suplex with fucking authority.
Clinch, ground transitions. Okay, wait. Takedowns. Klesner. How the fuck did you see that? Did you honestly just press random shit?
No, we have the same fucking moves, nigga.
Now I'm punching your ass. Bleed, black boy, bleed.
Nigga, get the fuck off me. He looks for the single. You know, it's undeniable that he wants to take this fight to the ground. Good takedown defense, though. There's a takedown attempt.
Solid straight by Lesnar. Now, try me with that bullshit. Uh-huh. Dare you, boy.
Uh-huh. Dare me. You dare me, huh?
Now, I fucking...
You dare me, huh?
Now, that was bullshit because I did the fucking takedown and it didn't give me what I needed, what I fucking did. Now, fucking get... That is movement where there should be none, and not movement where there is some. Alright, get up. I'm calling bullshit from the get-go. Just watch this. Even though I did the fucking takedown first.
Yeah, but I fucking got out of that shit.
Oh shit, you're bleeding now too.
Damn, now it's really coming down to the wire. Busted up my face, goddamn. What you backing up from? I'm not even moving. Boy. End of round two.
Brock's bloody as hell. Cormier is bloody as hell.
God damn. It's an even match.
Christ alive.
Shit, man.
How did you do that? You need to tell me right now how you did that.
L1, L2, and then, like, this motion.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
May I try? I will not cheat the hangman and
all right.
Make everything...
I mean,
so. What?
No.
Fuck off. He's put the work in the gym. His timing is on point. Lesnar gets the single. So hold it.
It's like that. He's back up to his feet. Well, let me get up. And go ahead, Tiger. Looking for another takedown. And here I didn't do anything. It just did that automatically.
Yeah, I'm doing that. It's not. It's only. Mm.
Maybe it's like situational or something.
Okay, I'm just going forward. Hold up.
No,
I'm doing it. No, I'm doing that exact movement.
Then that's weird. Because
that comes when you do it. Yeah. But nothing comes when I do it.
Well, let me get off you.
Hold up. You try it with Brock?
All right, I'll try it with Brock.
So hold them and do that?
Mm-hmm.
All right, hold up. Let's get the fuck. What are you doing?
I'm not doing anything.
No, I'm talking to Brock. Oh. What the fuck are you doing? All right. Trying to get a single. No,
and down. That's weird.
That's
a great Muay
Thai blunt. Okay, that's not kosher, Brock. That's not. That's just not kosher.
All right, then let's just get on with the match.
I suppose.
Well, it can't be that it's only Daniel Cormier that's capable of that, since I was able to do it with Brock. Maybe it's just a timing thing.
I still win with that fucking bullshit. Brock, you are unreliable. You son of a bitch.
And that is the end of Salt Kings.
Yahoo!